Eterno, you ready for today's deal? Oh, I mean deal. Today.
Begin again.
Royal Highness, ladies and gentlemen,
and
entertainment. How many times will one dissenter die before accepting their fate? Once more, how many times will one fool die? How much will one proud human soul suffer? Before bending a knee to the greatness of their eternal king. Citizens of Duviri, it is a well-known fact to each and every one of us, yes, that the unbent knee must be broken.
Your little wheel, only to find you right back where you started. So it goes, day by day, year by year, until you're dead inside. You feel nothing. You're just a prisoner, trapped in the spiral of someone else's dream.
Sanity is redrawing the map when you have to.
Great. What's it gonna be, pal? Discussion?
Maybe I don't quit because this is the only game. Do the crazy thing first and Ed?
What's it gonna be, pal? Discussion or concussion?
Sanity is redrawing the map when you have to. Crazy is throwing it away.
gotten into you? Where's that apathy I've come to love?
Yeah.
I am the Bombastine of the courtly stage. Until that witch Lucinia took it from me. A fancy new hand, sire. Lucky you.
I don't belong here. Shit, I don't even know why I'm talking to you. You're just some Thrax plaything, right?
Too true. Not like you. No matter how much work I put in.
I'm just looking for a way out of here.
A way out? When all of us are obliged to stay?
Where?
Yonder.
Don't get in my way.
for the person who has everything, a little something extra.
Though you could buy some time if you fed it Lucinia first.
I've never seen you get this far, Sat. Isn't it? Though, not like you can feel a thing.
Thank you.
vent. Trying to make me jealous, are you? I'll find him. Soon enough.
Thank you. attention, improviser. Prepare to be sliced to ribbons!
Thank you. impressive. If you are done gallivanting across the skies, might I suggest finding shelter on the mainland before Loden's wrath is turned upon you?
Fever dream. All right, Teshin. I'll try it your way.
You remember. Good. Now, we can begin. Warframes. Brought here by the Paradox. In the world beyond the wall, they were the weapons of a warrior caste called the Tenno. I suspect your hand may offer a way to control them as they did. Choose. Association.
I think I'm ready.
Then go. The King's reach is weaker here in the Undercroft. On the surface, I suspect this warframe would be a liability, attracting his every worm. But here, you can roam free and revel in its power.
So, what am I doing here, Teshin? A joyride?
You are seeking a paradox. You'll need more than her hand and my blades to survive above. Here they come.
Something else down here.
Yes, a paradox. You must find it. I have seen worse.
Sure. You want to tell me what's so special about these Tenno? This ain't so hard.
From the other side, they command the selfsame powers of void that make the walls of our prison. I suspect the paradox is their attempt to help us.
Thank you.
It was war, after all. It defined us. We were made to hate without reflection. No, no vacations. Oh.
Feeling better?
That warframe took a greater toll on you than I expected.
Who are you talking to?
If you are recovered, we must begin at once to seek the other pieces of Thrax's figurine. I expect they will manifest the same as paradoxes on the surface. Gear up, look around, and tell me when you are ready. All his horses, all his men. The sooner you find the pieces, the sooner you get out of this place.
How'd you end up here anyway?
Through the eye of a storm. I'm not sure if I was dead or alive at the time. You?
It's been too long for me. Maybe I was on that ship, or maybe the same way you did.
Thrax will reset the spiral the moment he senses a warframe on the surface. We will save that for the Undercroft. This should at least give you a fighting chance against his false stacks. He's in a mood. See for yourself. Anger, Thrax, and because he is a creature of emotion, his world follows. From the Duviri Tales, the Prince of Fire. Be wary. In the story, the king's men had blades of molten steel.
The snap of her sails.
The imp's grown suspicious of me. His spies approach even now to surveil.
Me! One more bucket of piss splashed in my face for the world to see! Take care of this before we're both in the stocks!
As the never-to-be king's fortune rose, so too did his fire, his indignation, his anger.
Sudden travesties were a stupid idea.
Oh, but they're so strong, Logan.
Kill one. Take what it's guarding. Prove me right.
Oh, no.
Now, anger is a powerful weapon, be sure of that. But it burns friend and foe alike.
Nothing but a haphazard mass of chaos under the Imp's rule. Get a portal open. I have had enough! We are fixing this mess!
Confront the maddened ones who walk the Undercroft. The shadows of armies that do not yet exist. Ensure they never become fully real.
Yeah!
The battle has barely begun.
Let's go!